Wait, I think I hear something. Oh shit, it's the cops.
My name is Officer Sam Shotgun. You got any gerbils on you?
Complaining. gun. Can't you see it?
That thing had like 3 bullets in it. I think you used them all.
What? Oh. Well, in that case, give me your knife.
I don't have a knife.
You're British.
I'm from Liverpool.
That means nothing to me. I'm trying to give this kid the real American experience. That's why I brought him out here to fight the British Gerbil.
You're
looking for
Prince Gerbil?
I literally did.
Back off! Prince Gerbil's ours! Yeah, and he already likes me better than you.
But I'm a business major.
Well, I'm a bio major, so I know more about animals.
Bloody hell! Do you hate yourself right now? I'm a Gerbil! I'm the executive here. Pretty sure we can have focus on 10 pounds.
Oh. Gerbils are illegal in California and Arizona. They fight in the desert, you know? They chew through all our rice crops. We supply virtually all of America's sushi rice, like 5 billion tons a year. I know that because I'm a business major.
Well, this is bad advice.
Actually, gerbils aren't illegal in Arizona.
Really?
Yeah, my ex is in law school, and he says they might be banned by like 2025, but it hasn't happened quite yet. I think that... Hey, are you gonna leave us alone or not?
I was, but then you fired at me. Now I'm annoyed. Give me a minute. I bet I can fight you both.
No, you were getting somewhere.
You're wasting time.
It was like a pigeon! How am I supposed to make friends when you keep shooting at them?
You need friends?
Oh my god, yes. I'm the biggest loser on campus.
I was in the Temple last month. I'd love to be friends.
Stevie and Bradford. I didn't mean it. I swear. It was an accident. I swear. Just call me Ava.
Put down the gerbil!
What?
Oh.
Come on. You don't need it anymore. Just call me Ava. We'll be out of here.
I hate the special.
Mel?
If you could just tell us your real name.
Listen, man, this is a total misunderstanding. I wasn't gonna sell the gerbil. See, I wasn't gonna sell anything. It's all for the US government. Ask them about me. They know who I am. I wouldn't expect you to understand, but there's a lot going on behind the scenes. Look up Operation Acoustic Kitty. I'm real important there.
And you are?
Hellboy.
What's your real name?
Real name? Ha! Whoever I was before Hellboy has dissolved into outer space. Nobody cared who I was before Hellboy. My mom would call me and say, "Oh, Miss Middleton, heir to the Nestle fortune. Why won't you come home? Your sister misses you." That was before I started selling gerbils for weed. And
so, your name is Ernest.
Please don't hurt me.
Why, now that I hear that you're the heir to Nestle.
Please don't hurt me.
You want to stay here all night? Will that help you think? All right then, have fun in solitary.
Thank you.
gonna need a thing. No, it's
okay. And that's short for?
Take a guess.
Melanoma? You know this is a federal crime. You're going to see years in prison. So, to make things easier on you, I'm giving you a full confession. Right now. You give us that and you plead guilty in court, you might receive some sort of deal. Who knows? You might even get off easy.
I'm ready with that. It's all over for me anyways.
The man formerly known as Hellboy.
Hellboy? Jesus Christ, I totally forgot about Hellboy. The hell I care about him. It is all for Tiffy. She needed the money and now she's gone. So, I'm not saying a word.
Hellboy was also found in possession of an illegal substance at the age of 18. We've also got him for dealing, along with the gerbil we found. Oh boy. He's looking at a long time behind bars. It's going to be rough in there for a guy like him. But with your help. Same age as your sister, Tiffany.
Yeah. And you all. Fine. I'll talk. What exactly do you want to know?
Where do you get your gerbils from?
Local breeder. Travels in Mongolia or somewhere in the top of the winter. Japanese in Arizona. Whatever we got from this one, it's built by New Shades. That's why I need to get to California so badly. I know gerbils are bad for the environment, but I really can't think of that sort of thing right now. Not really my top priority.
And your clients?
We have a full list here. It's a lot. Tom Cruise.
Melatonin, right? Melatonin dip.
happening. This isn't real.
So, what brings you here today?
Well, you're my counselor, so I thought I could talk to you.
Oh, kiddo, that means so much to me. You can trust me with anything. Hey, Tiffy, what's on your mind?
I'm failing English class, which sucks because it's my major subject in school. My parents are divorcing, and my sister dropped out of college, and now she's living in our basement. I'm gonna lose the role of Hamlet in spring play. Oh yeah, my best friend died and I'm seeing her ghost. I don't know what to do, so I came here.
Kiddo, are you on drugs?
What? No, I'm not on drugs.
I don't know, kiddo. You sound like you're on something. Got some, Mary Jane on you? Some, harder stuff, maybe?
Drugs. For lack of a better word, I'm completely losing my shit.
I swear, I won't tell anybody. Okay, I'll hand over to me.
I'm not. Wait, why don't you have drugs?
I think we're done here, kiddo. Don't get in trouble, okay?
Thank you. You're getting absolutely no help.
No need for the thank you. Wait, what? Damn, I can thought ahead this time.
I can't believe you're here.
May I speak to you for
a minute? Yeah, sure, Mr. Stevens. What's up?
Well, anything is kind of tough for you, but you want to say the least. With Avery and everyone at home, I just want to check in.
Yeah, things have been pretty bad.
Yeah, you can raise something, the best lately, but I understand. It'll take all the time that you need.
Mr. Stevens, how do we stop grief? Sorry, that's a loaded question.
Love and loss go together. They're like the same coin, only different sides. Can't have one without the other. So grief isn't necessarily a bad thing. It's just a part of love. You must let it run its course, but in the end, it doesn't change the love that we have. What is or is still there.
Wow, that was really deep.
Will, you are a brilliant student and need more brilliant kid. I want to remind you it's okay to not be your best all the time. We aren't going to mention it.
Thanks, Mr. Stevens, for this and for believing me. Adri, you are a favorite teacher.
Don't tell anybody, but she's one of my favorite students. Sorry.
You know, that's something that you have to decide for yourself, and it's pretty
pretty fucking hard. Like, that's something that I'm still willing to do now. It is so crazy. And that's the beauty of it, right? The best thing we can really do is live our lives. Like, really live our lives. Damn you, guys.
You're fucking high right now, aren't you?
That is fit.
Seriously, Billy, you just gotta go for it.
You know what? I don't care what anyone says. You're not a fuck up. You're actually really brave. That Berkeley regrets losing you.
Berkeley sucked
up. Oh, thanks for the pep talk. I guess.
I'm here for you.
Oh my god.
I'm puking. Wait.
Does ghost poop evaporate?
What is it? Are you sure you want to do this? Yeah.
Ha ha!
knocks us off the bucket list. Waited for this moment for so long.
Thank you. Order number 69.
That's us!
Ryan, how many boxes of chicken nuggets did you order?
10 boxes of 20?
Ryan! And what are we gonna do with 200 chicken nuggets?
Distribute the wealth.
That's my baby.
Yeah!
silence.
Will. I really wish Adrian would hear you do this.
Smaller, she's gone forever.
She's still here.
Yeah, I know. We're never gonna know why that happens to many people. We're getting from Aladdin. Photos and stories and
in our hearts. God, that's so fucking corny.
It's true though.
Here. It's the least we can do.
And we still have each other.
And these chicken nuggets. Adri loved her chicken nuggets with the barbecue sauce. To Adri!
To Adri.
Hey, yo, keep it down.
Item six fits within this box. Shout out It's me, the corn man. I'm made out of corn. I guess that's my name. Yeah.
One large popcorn, please.
Come on, run up.
The giant pop. Oh, what? That's three kernels. That's a lot.
If I pop too much, I'll die.
Here.
Dumpster. Call it a dump.
Oh, I mean, isn't that what it is?
No, it's like a dumpster.
floor as my playing spot.
Cool.
Be the best playing win then, huh?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I hope nothing happens to make your plane fall off.
You're right, nothing did happen to make a plane fall off.
That's it when someone has to walk the plank.
Thank you.
Can I
hear you?
Sure.
Can you just charge him instead? Honestly, this is a lot of work for me.
Is he a
visa?
Oh, I don't.
Thank you. going to find what Papa promised me. He told me when I was young of the world that he's seen. A world that he promised was waiting for me outside the island. And the island ever since has felt like a prison with its indomitable laws of honor. Even though Impala Street had you and so many other dear and lovely people, it is never going to be enough. That's what lies beyond the ocean, I suppose. Everything else. And my heart would not have been able to rest easy until I tried to touch that everything else. Until I made that choice. What if I had been able to?
The group is referring to themselves as freedom fighters, and they have taken the mountains for shelter. Because of this, we are unsure of the size of their forces. What we do know is their mission. These mountain men say that they are fighting for liberation against the tyranny of the self-appointed rulers, and that they are imposing their power over the resources of this nation. Referring to themselves as freedom fighters, and they have taken to the mountains for shelter. Because of this, we are unsure of the size of their forces. What we do know is their mission. These mountain men say that they are fighting for liberation against the tyranny of the self-appointed rulers, and that they are imposing their power over the resources of this nation. Attacks have been sporadic so far, and have been increasing in frequency, and we urge everyone to stay vigilant at this time. For the safety of the community, please report any suspicious activity to your local defenders.
I'm home!
Oh! Hi, dear.
Oh, please don't do martial arts me, Papa Shit.
Sorry about that. How's it been?
Usual. Fighting pensions, stamping subsidies, stats and stacks of paper. Anything else to say from Arnell?
You know how long our receipt's postage takes. When did you last send him something? Last month?
Yesterday. Oh, I just wonder how he and me are doing.
Well, listen to this. I work today.
I got a favor, please. Any word yet from the city on my pension?
Romeo! My son's got a stomach ache and there's dark spots around his belly. Got anything for him?
How's your day, child?
You know, Trista, tiring as usual. It's fulfilling, though.
I'm sure it's tiring, but believe me when I say we would follow word right now.
Of course, I enjoy squeezing what we can out of the city to feed our own.
How's our now?
It's been a while since I last heard from your brother. Last I heard, he and his family are doing okay. Their son is 4 now and starting school.
Wow, a family in America. Living your daddy's dream. God rest him. Then he saw himself settling down there someday whenever he was out sailing. I miss him.
Me too.
You know, he and I would get into a lot of trouble when we were younger. We were the rowdy pranksters of our grammar school. Oh, the good trouble we would get into. He was such a loud smooching off others.
Oh. Imagine my surprise when I hear him be sailing off with our friends around the world. That boat took all my friends with it, you know?
Well, Papa tried to come home as often as he could.
What? As he should have. No amount of wanderlust could ever surpass the call for home. His heart knew what it always yearned for.
Arnold painted that, you know.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow! I thought the artist in the family was you.
Between you and me, he's trying to get me there too. Probably in the next 5 years or so.
God, Iris. I'm excited for you. We're definitely going to miss you and Romeo around here.
Yeah, we'll have to find another judo doctor to help out around here, huh?
And another saint like you. My eldest is gone. My youngest hasn't come back from America. There's no one else who lends an ear to listen or even tries to take care of us. You're all we've got.
Well, don't worry. You've got 5 years for someone to turn up. And of course, we'll come and visit.
Yeah, this has been a long day. Fingers hurt from all the plucking. Another guy got his finger caught in the machine today, and we had to get cuts. Going to go on strike, they don't guarantee us better safety gear and better pay.
Can you boys use an extra hand? I can help guard your signature to sit in negotiation for something.
That'd be great, Yana. We're up to our meeting tomorrow. Why don't you come join us?
Sounds great. I've been wanting to go to my support for you anyways. I'll be there.
Great. Oh, now ask for your son. This tonic should help with his stomach. And these leaves should help his skin.
You are a godsend, Romeo. I wouldn't know what to do without you, especially after my good for nothing eldest left.
Oh, you ran off?
Off with the rest of them mountain bums.
You liberated them, huh? Oh, that's what he believes is right.
What's right is right here. His father's dead. Who's going to support our family now? What good can he do up there?
People are up there fighting for something greater than themselves. So many people need help and aren't getting any. Can't imagine those folks are up there without babies.
Well, I think they're toying their lives playing soldier. Enough playing around, and you'll get both sides flooding your room seeking medical attention.
That is the man. Can't turn away anyone who comes by home seeking help. I'm trying to keep it that way. Well,
oh, jeez, guys. I'm sure Agnes and Romeo had a long day. Another time, maybe like tomorrow or something. You don't even bother them with this and that. Oh, yeah, this is a great day, my man. Your house looks like a bomb when your house is gas.
How about?
Yes!
As long as I'm not cleaning up after you both like last night.
Don't worry. You can clean for tomorrow.
Both sides at least 4 times the size of this island.
No way.
Incredible. Yeah, Floyd Island went to nothing. Hold it up.
Still, I can't even fathom the size. I wonder if Marco's coming.
Oh, Marco, could you go grab our man?
I just sat down.
Okay.
Can you shut the radio off on your way out?
Oh, yeah, no, it's in your crib.
By the time you read this, I'm sure the good news will have reached you already. I'm so excited to have you join me and my family here in the United States. Our family truly is blessed with this reunion. Waste no time. We are excited to welcome you. Oh my God, Romeo, we have to go.
Yeah, we have to figure out who to tell and pack our bags so we can figure out where the rest can.
I'm so excited to be with you guys. Let me make some cake for you guys. Yeah.
Hey,
sorry for all this information and radicalization. A war that your family may be losing without even knowing it. It may very well be expected that any changes in behavior in these times could be due to the influences of the Mountain Men and their agenda. Be cautious. Beware. Be a good citizen.
Thank you. Don't take this from her. Romeo?
Thrilled by a wild imagination. You know what the future would be?
What do you think you're doing?
Saving you?
Your wife needs that.
Your wife's her own person. She can get this. It's you I'm trying to save.
Really? This again?
Your home is here, and you know it.
Thank you.
Iris might want something new. Romeo. He's always known where home is.
Home is where I and my wife can be who we can be. Who we want to be.
Do you really think you're gonna do all that? Do you really think you're gonna do all that over there? What's stopping you from doing all that over here? What's stopping you from becoming a doctor and knowing all of us? I don't care about it. I'm like me.
You were asking me to stay here with you? No shame.
It's all I have to get back.
We've already talked about this.
Mom, I'm not asking you to stay with anyone. I'm asking you to think thoroughly. To think for yourself for once.
And so my hand goes down the roll of heads, smacking each one. It was like a pachinko machine. I was so engrossed in the win that I didn't even realize that I hit both the principal, his wife, and his daughter.
Good to see you. Let's catch up before you leave.
How's Marco?
Not leaving for where?
What?
I'm staying.
Well, the petition is ready for the two of us. Do you know how hard our Nell worked for us to have this chance?
My people are here.
What did Marco say to you?
Nothing that I didn't already know.
What the hell, Romeo? You know since we were kids that I was always going to leave for America. You knew when we got married that you were married into a family that was going to live in America.
How could we just up and leave? All our friends are here, our people are here.
My family is there.
Agnes.
I can't keep doing this, Romeo. I had dreams of traveling the world. Remember when we were kids? How I used to be a slave. Traveled? I wanted to see the Golden Gate Bridge, the blue waters of Seattle, the towering Statue of Liberty, and the Mile High Building stretching as far as the eye can see. And whenever Papa left us, he'd say, I'm off to the land of the free! Do you remember? And you and I would play pretend that we were on that boat with you, seeing all the fine places he told us about. He promised me he would take me there one day. On a steamship with the American flag soaring above our heads as we set sail. I'm 35, and I've hardly done anything. Stuck in that office day in and day out, processing the miserable checks the old folks left here can basically scrap. All the kids are off eloping in the U.S. Romeo, I want to be one of those kids. One of Mr. Kennedy's kids. Mama and Papa are gone now. And so are you. This can be our chance to start anew, where wages are 50 times greater and our kids. Our kids will have a yard to play. Think of the snow and how to play and build little snow houses. There's nothing left for us here. It's our turn to go.
Not all of them will get to America. Some of them have taken to the mountains.
That's not the point. The point is, they're gone and I'm still here.
But Impala Street.
What about Impala Street? They won't fall apart without us. And if they do, then maybe he didn't deserve to be standing this entire time.
How could you say such a thing? Do the people on the street losing fingers at the factory not matter to you? Do the lonely old folks, like Trista, not matter to you? This house doesn't matter to you.
I don't have the time to be interrogated like I'm some liar. Traitor, or whatever. I have to get our stuff ready for our move to San Francisco Bay.
Across the bridge in this book? It's all fantasy. Manufactured ideas, manufactured to sell you an idea. Well, guess what? There's no Golden Gate Bridge like the one in this book. No majestic Grand Canyon.
No towering Statue of Liberty. It's all a goddamn lie!
Satisfaction
and you wrote this song, which shocked me when I first heard it. Color, minorities, and shanty towns. Robbing the poor and census street, slaving the woman. Who proved the land of slavery? Into that other side. And this is by what I saw, this is by what I experienced, what I felt. It was my choice. I was free to make it. And I know you guys. You think like I do, and you won't be able to rest easy on things. And yes, Agnes, you were born free, but so is Romeo. And he loves you. And sooner or later, both are going to have to make that choice.
Thank you.
sister to a new beginning. Where's Romeo?
Is this the land of the free?
Another dear comrade and patron come to give up his life. People here at UCLA. Love of everything else that happens after you. Yuri. I have nowhere else left to go but here. Here. Briefly. Something like that.
No!